YouTube, Eric DIY with another review for you. Today we are reviewing the Avatar Controls Wi-Fi Smart Plug with USB port. So as you can see, it merely plugs into a regular outlet in your house, which controls through Wi-Fi anything you connect to it. And it has this nice little LED on top, has a manual on and off switch. This will also help you connect to Wi-Fi. And it has a very handy USB port for USB charging. Merely just plug it in. Get your USB cord right here. Let's say you need to charge your cell phone. Just plug that right into your phone and it charges right there. That is a handy feature to have. Not every single smart Wi-Fi plug out there has a USB port on it to charge devices. Comes with directions, comes with all these directions right here. First thing they want you to do is download and register. What that means is that they want you to download an app that will be able to be used with the Wi-Fi plug. They want you to use this app called Smart Life, which is actually a very good app to have. There's a lot of different apps that will control Wi-Fi plugs in general, but the Smart Life app is good because it will hook up to your Amazon Alexa, and it will also connect with If This Then That, IFTTT, which not all Wi-Fi plug apps will do. Big thing here is that it only supports 2.4 gigahertz Wi-Fi network. So if you have dual band like I do, you have to make sure that when you enter a Wi-Fi password, you connect it to 2.4 gigahertz Wi-Fi network. So I downloaded the Smart Life app, and what it'll do is it'll just boot up. If you have to add a device, there's a little plus sign in the corner right here. You just push that in there. You basically select what you want. You want an electrical outlet for the Wi-Fi plug, and you'll basically just pair it up by holding this down for about 5 seconds. It'll pair up to this. You'll enter your Wi-Fi password, and then confirm, and it'll actually search for all the devices on. Now, as you can see, I have two different plugs already on this app here. The one that I have for the Avatar Controls is, I just call the Smart Plug Kitchen for now, but you can actually call these all different names depending on whatever you're connected to. And now we're gonna do the all-time favorite test that Zach and like to do, which is hook up his octopus lamp to the Wi-Fi outlet just to show you how it works. On the Avatar Controls Wi-Fi outlet, you control anything by just plugging it into the Wi-Fi outlet. And as you notice, the LED is off right now, so the smart plug's off. So we're gonna leave the lamp right here. We're gonna leave it on an on setting. And if I push the manual on-off button on the top of the Avatar Controls Wi-Fi plug, it will manually turn stuff on and off. And now we're gonna check on it for Amazon Alexa ability. You go into your Amazon Alexa app, you're gonna hit the menu button up here, you're gonna go to skills, and you're going to type in Smart Life for skills. We'll basically put that skill up there, and you're gonna enable the skill. You enter your password, the one that you logged in with on the Smart Life app, and then you can actually have Alexa communicate through the Smart Life app to turn stuff on. So it's like a master on-off switch. Okay, Zach, why not turn this on with Alexa?
Alexa, turn Smart Plug Kitchen on.
Okay.
And as you can see, you can control anything connected to the smart Wi-Fi plug from Avatar Controls. Can you turn that off now, Zach?
Alexa, turn Smart Plug Kitchen off.
Okay.
And as you can see, it turned it off. The other thing is too, you can also control it like I showed you through the app. Just go to the main thing and I turn it on, or I can turn it off. You can have a countdown. We'll set it to 1 minute, and it will turn the socket off after 1 minute. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and off. They have a schedule right here, so you don't even have to go buy a timer or anything if you're gone. And you can control this from anywhere in the world as long as you have your phone connected to some type of internet, including 3G or 4G. Another reason why you want to use the Smart Life app with any Wi-Fi plug is because it supports If This Then That technology. Smart Life. So I made an app by myself, and it's called Turn On Wi-Fi Kitchen Plug On. And if I turn it on, I can turn on anything with a button, basically. But you can make anything you want on this. It's just an applet that you want to do. I'm going to add a home screen widget. In other words, I'm going to add a button to my home screen on my phone. Okay, I'm going to go to my home screen now, and I'm going to move that over to my main screen right here. And every time I push that button, it's going to turn on this Wi-Fi plug. And as you can see, it turned it on. And then you make another widget button to turn it off. So this does support If This Then That technology through the Smart Life app. So overall, the Avatar Controls Smart Wi-Fi plug, I think, has its many features. It has a USB port on the top to charge any devices. It's just handy to have, and it still allows you access on the other plug on the bottom when you use this, which is also another important feature. So their design overall is better than any other Wi-Fi plug I've used so far. If you'd like to pick up your Avatar Controls smart Wi-Fi plug with USB outlet, please look for a link in the description below. We'll send you to Amazon where you can purchase your very own. You'll be supporting the Eric DIY channel at the same time. We appreciate all your support. And we just want to say have a great evening. Thanks for watching. If you liked what you saw, please give us a thumbs up and please subscribe.
As always, if you liked this video, found it useful, please subscribe. And if you have a product that you would like reviewed, please contact Eric by emailing him at eric5150diy@gmail.com. Have a great day.